YouTube, welcome back to Brandon Vito. Welcome back to the channel, man. So, man, we got some Olivia Rodrigo back on the channel. Guys, if you guys don't know, man, my driver's license reaction kind of did some numbers. That is my most viewed video on the channel. Appreciate you, Olivia Rodrigo, because, you know, that opened up a lot of eyes for my channel. That opened up a lot of eyes for the boy Koala KM. And if I still got some Olivia Rodrigo subscribers over here, hello and welcome back, man. But look, man, we're going to react to her song called Deja Vu. This thing is number one on the trending right now. So, hey, man, big ups to her, man. Big ups to her out there. But we're going to go ahead and hop straight into this reaction, man. If you guys are new to the channel, man, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button down below. On the way to 6,000 subscribers. Crazy enough, man, the last time we made that driver's license reaction, I think we were at like 1,600 subscribers. So, look, man, time flies. I've been grinding. No days off, man. And we just been kind of going up from there, bro. But other than that, though, let's hop straight into it, man. First thing I want to say already, bro. One of my dreams is like, it wasn't really a dream, but it's something I always wanted to do, is to just drive on like the, so like that looks kind of like, hold up, blah, 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 blah. If you said, bless me, thank you, you know, bless me myself. But one of my kind of, well, not really dreams, but like, it's just something I always wanted to do, is drive on that Malibu Strip on the California. Yeah, so that's Malibu, right? So like driving now, y'all know how like the roads go on like a side of a big mountain type area, like a cliff, and you just drive around, you know, they got guardrails obviously, and there's just water right over there. I thought, you know, driving on there, just looking over, seeing all that water, I thought that'd be just a real big vibe, you know what I'm saying? It just be looking so beautiful, bro. One spoon for two and trading jackets, laughing about how small it looks on you. Yeah. Watching reruns of Glee, being annoying, singing in harmony. I bet she's bragging to all her friends, saying you're so. So when you're gonna tell her that we did that too, she thinks it's special, but it's so reused. That was, so is she hiding something from her friends, or what's happening right here? You know what I'm saying? Somebody gotta fill me in. I don't know if I was supposed to listen to something before this one. I don't think I was. Our place, I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you get deja vu? Did she take the... Did she got the same dress? The song is called Deja Vu, though. Hold up, bruh. Hold up. Because I thought this was Olivia right here. And I was like, oh, she's just looking back at herself. No, bruh. This is a different one. This is her right here. Her voice be just be like, you know what I'm saying? y'all probably like, what the hell, bro? Her voice is like, y'all remember that? It was like a creature, bro. It was a, you know, and I ain't call her ugly or nothing. It was a creature back in like the Greek goddess. Y'all know how y'all learned it in school, bro. Who would be in the middle of the ocean, just sitting in the middle of the ocean with a damn, what they call that damn that instrument that got like the strings. It got all of them, and then you just play that beat like this right here. Let me see if I can show y'all. You just I think that beat called a I don't know. It looked like an air filter. You know what I'm saying? It got all the strings, but she used to draw them in. Like, that's what that creature was made to do with her voice and her music, bro. She would, like, draw the sailors in and jump like that. She would draw them in and kill them. And, you know, that's what kind of her voice do besides the killing part. But it kind of draw you in, you know. The voice be so beautiful, you know, especially, like, in Driver's License. Like, when we walked along past your street. You know, stuff like that, you know, like, that be drawing you in, man. Y'all gotta have to fill me in, bro. I kind of got a picture of what kind of happening, but not to the max. So that was her coming. Hold up, man. I gotta go back to this part right here. So she was coming down the first time. Now she going back out right here. Okay, we got it, man. We got a kind of glimpse of what's happening to him. But man, there you guys have it, man. Olivia Rodrigo, Deja Vu. Y'all gotta have to fill me in though on a little bit of the in-between gap. I don't know like who she's talking about. I don't know if she's talking about somebody else again. You know what I'm saying? Cause that's what happened in Driver's License, but. Driver's License, man, y'all absolutely went insane on that one, and I appreciate you guys for the support. If you guys are still here from Driver's License, golly, you're an OG subscriber. But look, man, that is gonna do it for the reaction, man. If you guys did enjoy, man, make sure you guys hit the like button down below. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button on the way to 6,000 subscribers. And that does Speedboy Koala Camera coming out this thing. Peace out, love you guys.